أديغو أدويا دينتان شيرو واجب كاغاو شاهم أحدكو قماريا
Mr. Speaker, you're aware that the President of Somaliland and members of his cabinet are visiting Parliament at present. Would my right honourable friend, the Prime Minister, join me in congratulating Somaliland on the way in which they've worked over the last 18 years, very quietly, through local government elections, parliamentary elections and presidential elections? Doesn't that record when the people of the South have no real government and are still in a state of chaos, command respect from the international community?
I agree with my right honourable friend, and he is a friend of that country. I welcome the visitors to this country, and we will do everything we can, not only to help with international development for the countries that we are associated with, but also help build the institutions of democracy.
Nick Quang!
أدويا دينتان شيرو واجب كاغاو شاهم